Lorraine Hansberry was the first African-American woman to have a show produced on Broadway. It was A Raisin in the Sun in 1959. It was about a African-American family growing up in Chicago, dealing with racial prejudice and just trying to achieve their dreams.
This is a fly-by-night operation. I mean, we got this thing figured out, me, Willie, and Bobo. Bobo!
And she's an inspiration to me because throughout her lifetime, she was a big advocate for civil rights and gay rights.